Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung Cherry Mobile Omega X sa Need for Speed No Limits. Tingnan natin kung may settings yung Need for Speed. So wala siyang settings sa graphics guys. So fix yung graphics. So off natin yung music para iwas tayo sa copyright. Punta tayo sa campaign. So dapat pala i-let go kasi by touch yung car, yung controls ko. So pag start, so pasensya na guys kung walang sound na background music kasi ang hirap pag copyright. So kahit fix lang yung settings niya guys, maganda talaga yung graphics ng Need for Speed. realistic siya pero hindi ganun kaano sa CPU. So makikita nyo naman guys, may mga shadow siya, may reflection yung kotse. Kayang-kaya niya yung graphic ng Need for Speed No Limits guys. Sobrang smooth. Maganda yung graphics, high graphics, tapos smooth yung gameplay niya. So kung naghahanap kayo ng mga arcade type na racing, hindi masyadong mahirap, pwede nyo itry yung Need for Speed. God. Nakita nyo ba yun guys? 0.10 seconds. Umabot pa. Point 12. Hibla ng buhok yon. So kung naghahanap kayo guys ng racing game na high graphics tapos smooth sa smartphone nyo or sa Omega X, try nyo tong Need for Speed No Limit. So kayang-kaya siya, sobrang smooth. So complete details, reflection, lahat ng kotse, yung tubig sa kalsada. Yan. So if you like this video guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman type, dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube, signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye.